After graduating from the Allard School of Law, Megan Kammerer went on to complete the Masters of Law program in Public International Law at the University of Cambridge. Megan has worked as an international lawyer in New York, The Hague, the Democratic Republic of Congo, South Sudan, and Iraq. Megan is passionate about access to justice on a global level and is currently working on a legal assistance program for refugees in Ethiopia.
I had a great experience at law school. I was involved in the Center for Feminist Legal Studies, and I had professors there who taught me not only about the law, but about how to critically engage with the law. So looking not only what the law is, but what the law should be. And I feel that a lot of that has really transferred into the way that I practice law now. So there are similar keys to success practicing as a domestic lawyer and an international lawyer. So a lot of the same legal skills apply. Working internationally, though, you have to have a little bit more flexibility. So when I was based in South Sudan, I worked in a very small town close to the border with Sudan and lived in a shipping container with no running water. When you have your boots on the ground, that's when you're able to connect with people and people can tell you their stories, and then you can help them to frame their stories and tell their stories to the legal system in a way that gets them results.
One of the best ways that I could describe her is she is just the epitome of resilience. And for me, what she is doing, I'm so happy that there are people like her that are willing to take the time to address these issues, because they're issues that are close to my heart too. You know, I don't think that there's any of us here that don't care about women's rights and promoting gender equality and things like this, but there's not a lot of us that would be willing to put our boots to the ground and go to these places where, you know, women really are disenfranchised in ways that we can't imagine here.
One of the things that I go back to in terms of a motto or saying is that you can judge a society by the way that it treats its women and girls. And this is something that I've really seen in terms of legal systems as well, that you can judge a legal system by how accessible it is to women and girls. Because in many of the countries where I work, these are the people who are least likely to be able to access the legal system. They're marginalized by their gender, not able to travel, intimidated by the legal system. And so this is one of the things that motivates me in my work, is to try to make sure that legal systems are always accessible to women and girls around the world.